Here's another view of the 1-inch punch.
As we've demonstrated again, try the other side.
This is Themistocles Cutrus.